The idea is that we make the tool easy enough for people to pick up. So it's not something where they have to remember a sequence of buttons to press. The MDA has a walkthrough for what measurements you take, why you take them, and where voltage and current probes need to be hooked up physically on the entire drivetrain.
The biggest challenge we face is we have several different types of drives here at the plant. Didn't take me very long to get familiar with how to operate it. It's easy to hook up. It gives you the directions on how you need to hook it up right there on the screen for each test. And you can save a report and capture every screen that you're in. It gives you some good data on both the drive and the motor. I really like that aspect of it.
When you get to the MDA menu, it has a list of tests that you go through, and it's very structured, and you can just go straight to that test without any question, without any setup, without any fussing around with any more buttons. And it covers the entire drivetrain, from the input of the variable frequency drive to the rotating motor shaft.